Hi everyone and welcome back. Last time we left off, we were collecting regents for the goblin trader, whose name I don't remember anymore, but minor detail. Oh, troll, and we can capture it. So, let's see. I think we should start with this. Yep. That works. You will be able to learn regenerate spell. It sounds better than it actually is, because when you learn it, it costs something like 11 or 12 blue mana to cast at once, so it's not worth it. Sadly. Ice trolls live in cold northern areas. They can freeze their foes. Turns red gems into blue gems. That's plus one blue mana for every transformed gem. So, seems like a yet another mana burn fight. Whenever I happen to have enough mana for that. That's one lucky troll. And we don't have enough red mana for a nice little burning here. I think I still do it. Damn, that's one lucky throw. Seriously. Haste. And little bit of damage. Yeah. And I missed that one. Quite totally. Well, it's not end of the world. Then hidden falls. Just why I can't get that? Okay, situation seems to be bit better right now. Mana burn quickly and more green. Aha. It's not blood, but it's something. And flaming skulls. And now we don't have enough for headbutt.
That was a heroic effort.
And more forms. And even more.
That was a heroic effort.
Whoa. Second heroic effort in same fight. And I think I'll take plenty of blue and I'll take plenty of red. Even I'll leave the skulls. Aha! Victory is ours. Level up! And look at that 500 experience.
You have learned a new spell.
Fire, one air, and we got a new spell. You now have both the wings from the giant wasp and the hair from the ice troll. These can now be taken back to Nihi. Yes, we were barber. Very shortly, but we were. Cauterize. Has plus one life points for every red gem in play. Red gems are not destroyed. It's a good spell if you don't use the troll ring. But with the troll ring I think it's kinda useless. Quite honestly. But let's go reap our reward. Since we did deserve it.
Quest complete.
More of these. Well, let's do. Tit for tat. Nihi, the goblin merchant, needs you to travel over the mountains and exchange some items for him. As long as we get paid, I see no harm in that. But quick visit in temple, and we have more morale. Let's trade. You have traded the ice troll hair for Teyron axe head. When you also have soul tree limb, this can be taken back to Nihi. You have traded the wasp wings for soul tree limb. Now both items can be taken back to Nihi. Well, that was surprisingly easy. Quest, I must say. Except there's a random encounter. Well, let's go through him. He's no match for us. So let's begin with forms. Forms. plenty of blue all at once. Oh, come on, it's just ridiculous. But I think we're out of time, so I got the video here. One moment.